The Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew, the 22nd chapter. Then the Pharisees went and plotted how to entangle him, meaning Jesus, in his words. And they sent their disciples to him, along with the Herodians, saying, "Teacher, we know that you are true and teach the way of God truthfully, and you do not care about anyone's opinion, for you are not swayed by appearances. Tell us then, what do you think? Is it lawful to pay taxes to Caesar or not?" But Jesus, aware of their malice, said, "Why put me to the test, you hypocrites? Show me the coin for the tax." And they brought him a denarius. And Jesus said to them, "Whose likeness and inscription is this?" They said, "Caesar's." Then he said to them, "Therefore, render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's." When they heard it, they marveled, and they left him and went away. The Gospel of our Lord. Please be seated.